Now we study problem B of round 834. Okay, the first line is the group of test cases. This is the first group of data. The total number of array B is 8. 8 plus 13 is 21, so 1 is already exist, and also and so does so do 3 and 4. Now we need to add 2, 5, 6 and 2, 5, 6. The sign is 13, so the answer is yes. And for the second case, one already exists, and we can't eat, we can't add another one. So the answer is no. And we can mark this this number is S. And here are three numbers, so we can use count. Finally, S. If the first number appears, so count decrease. And we use other data, make the sign as. So if, for example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2 is not in the numbers in B array. So 2 is part of S. And this is the rest of S. Now, 5 and 6, 5 is not a number in array B. So 5 can be made, can be used as a number of S. Now, this is the new S. And finally, S become 0. And the count also need to become 0. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now let's code. Include. In the main. We use and visited the array to mark whether a number is visited or not. So the max number of which array is 50. The max B is 50. So we can use a number a little larger than 50. Okay. Int P. While P decrease and two integers m and s. Okay, now int m bm plus 1 for int in bi. Okay, in the count equals m, while S and four while count is greater than 0 in the I from 0, okay. If so, it's bi no. Okay, we don't need this array. We just need b. Okay, now we input b. With B. Equals true. Okay, we set up with the B as true. Okay, we also can rename exist. Okay. If I is less than okay, this is a number in the permutation. And with this number is already existed. Count else s minus s minus none. Okay, when count becomes 0, it means all the numbers in B array are picked. For example, one number is 4, and this three number. These three numbers are picked out, and s become 11 because two is less than 4. Okay, now iOS is. Okay, we can. We can test it. You use the first case. We can debug it. We need only one group of data. Okay, now counter at first the counter is a three, and s is 13 is okay. One is already existed, so counter becomes two. And two is not existed, so two is part of s. Now s become 11. And here's already has the number three, so counter degree, and also four counter degree. And now nine is okay. Finally, S is 11. And here S is 11, so we need to degree it again. S. Finally, we check whether S is zero or not. If S is zero, it means S can be S can be make of some data, and there is an permutation. Okay, so we see out S is in any case. Okay, so the answer is yes. Otherwise, output no. Now we test with the case. Okay, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no. No, yes, it's wrong. The third case, it's wrong. The correct answer is yes. So we need to test the one, two, three. This one, we only need to add the number of three, and it become a permutation. Okay, now we test it. One, two. Yes. Oh, we need to initialize this array each time. So main set. And we include now we test again. Yes, no, yes, no, yes. Okay. We submit the code and the test by the platform. it's not quickly. We refresh the web page. Oh, it's accepted. So now we finished this problem.